Hi everyone, this is Tony Correa, and today guys I'm going to be showing you how you can register with the guys from Bluehost. So the first step we're going to be taking tonight is going down and click in the link that is below this video description, and after this you guys are going to be seeing a window like this and click where it says get started. Click here and then we're going to be choosing our plan. For example, the guys from Bluehost offer the basic one, the choice plus, the online store, and the pro. For example guys, if you go with the basic one, you're going to be getting your 75% discount. So let's imagine guys, you want the basic one, just click where it says choose plan here. So now I am getting ready to start buying my domain. This is where you're going to choose your free domain name. What is your domain? Is the address of your website. For example, I'm going to be typing tonycoreahoster.com. For example, you can ever change it to .com, .online, .site, .info, and so on. So after this, you click where it says search for domain. Yes, so as you can see right now, I have my cart, a WordPress basic hosting that is going to be costing me $35.40. The .com domain that is for free, valued in $12.99. The domain privacy protection and many other features that come with our plan. Yes, so for today we're going to be paying just $47.28, and then we're going to be checking where it says continue to check out. Click here, and after this we're going to fill out our form in the contact information. For example, where it says first name, you're going to be putting your name. For example, my name is Tony, last name is Correa. Yes, country in the United States, you can ever change it to where you live right now. For example, United States, address Los Alamos number 457. Yes, address 2 is optional, city is optional, and then state or province. For example, I'm going to be choosing in Florida, yes, here, in Florida. After this, the zip code for Florida. You are going to type your email here, your phone also, you're going to be typing your phone, yes. And after this, you guys are going to create your account information, your password. This password will be used to access your account, yes? This means that you are going to create a unique password for you to access your account with Bluehost, yes? Yeah. In the next part, you guys are going to be paying with, well, the billing information. You're going to be choosing your payment method, credit card, or also you're going to be registering with PayPal. Yes, but for the purpose of the video, I'm going to be choosing the credit card. For example, a name on card, Tony Correa, card number. I'm going to be typing my card number. Yes. The security code. Yeah, date of month, expiration month in January, year of expiration in 2030. Yes. Okay, once you complete this information here, in the order summary, you're going to be checking your total savings. Yes, for example, today you're going to be paying $47.28. Yes, after everything is completed here in the left part, you guys are going to be clicking where it says submit payment. Click here and then you're going to be redirected to the email you created your account with Bluehost. Yes guys, I hope you have liked my video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you liked my video. Yes, see you next time. Bye bye. Take care.